And when we left off, I was using a bone saw. Yo. No. Okay, let's just keep moving. An owl. Can't be much further towards the end, right? I don't really know. Bit over here now. No, I'm have fun. Yep. Was it there? There was nothing. It's collapsed. Great. Only one way to go. This is very final boss-ish. I'm pretty sure I'm in the right place. Nope. Oh, I've made an orb. Boop. Now what? Oh! That's cool. Now I add a head. I add it in the stream. No. I add it here. Do I just go through? No. Ow, no. I'm missing something else. Hammer and chisel. Do I need to get past that monster? I'm missing something here. One last step. Hey, he's gone. Hey, Buckaboo. Okay, I'll just put a pipe in the works. Or a wrench in the gears. Crunches all. Nope. What if I get a rock? Is it a rock? Yes, this will do. This will rock. That work? weird music. This is so, like, final boss. Get some. Okay. You're real.
Carry on my wayward son.
Hey, what's that?
Oil.
Coop.
Coop.
What do I do? Yes, okay. You go that way. I won't bother you and you won't bother me, is that okay? Ow. What? Good. Yep. I think I'm gonna win. My orb. Whoa. Okay, leave it. Let's do this quickly. What? Let's read this.
18th of August, 1839.
It's not fair. I'm not to blame. I've been manipulated by that demon. He played my guilty conscience and duped me into facing the shadow alone. That vile, conspiring man. He expects me to meet my death as he steals power beyond imagination. Alexander, I will kill you for what you have done. If only the shadow had caught me in London or Algeria, I wouldn't have to suffer this humiliation. You made me a murderer. A monster. And now, I merely await my death. I'm too weak to press on. I can hardly stand as my knees fail me. I cannot see as my eyes are dressed in tears. I'm as broken as the men I've tortured. If only I could wipe my fear away as we did with them.
Oh. What's this do? Sideways for a while, why not? As you do. Awesome, now up. Did I need to do this on this side too? I probably did. Yep. Oh, what? That looks bad. This all looks bad. Find out how bad it is next time. Bye.